You're not going to want to miss this episode of the AI Show, where we talk all about automating data extraction from ID type documents using Azure Form Recognizer. Make sure you tune in. Hello and welcome to this episode of the AI Show, where we're talking all about automating data extraction from ID type documents using Azure Form Recognizer. We've got a special guest. How you doing, my friend? Tell us who you are and what you do.
Hi, Seth. Hello, everyone. My name is Lu Zhang. I'm a product manager working on Azure Form Recognizer.
Fantastic. So let's start with Form Recognizer in general. What is that and how can it be helpful to us?
Form Recognizer is an AI-powered document extraction service, which can help you extract the key value pairs, the tables, and the structure from your document using deep learning models.
That's fantastic. And are people using it? Are people excited about it?
Yes, exactly. It's a key part for your RPA, the robotic process automation. So a lot of document needs to be processed, and the Form Recognizer is a perfect fit for that.
So let's start with the specific. You're talking about ID documents today. Can you tell us a little about what Form Recognizer does for those documents?
Sure, yeah. Generally, Form Recognizer has three big buckets for the offerings. You can use layout to extract the tables. You can use the pre-built for invoices, for receipts, for ID document to extract the key value pairs and line items from these common documents. And you can also use just the five samples to build your custom model to extract the key information. So what I'm going to focus on today is basically the IDs pre-built.
So now, what is an ID document? Because that I think we need to clarify what that is so people know what this is doing.
Sure. Yeah, basically, ID documents can cover a wide range of different types. It can be a passport. It can be driver's license. It can be other ID cards. But these ID documents are the key information in the know your customer's scenario. But these different types, if you want to extract by yourself, that will be very challenging. And of course, because the information are very sensitive on the ID document, so you need to meet the compliance and security requirements, which make it also challenging for different companies to do it on their own.
So if I'm understanding this right, this is for recognizing data on an ID. So if someone wants to identify themselves with an ID, it's basically a picture of an ID type document that then you recognize. Am I getting this right?
Yes, exactly.
Awesome. Can you show us how it works?
Sure. Let me show a quick demo. So this is our FOTT, the UX portal, which you can easily try out our IDs pre-built. You can just go to the portal and then upload an image, for example, the passport from the United States. And what you just need to do is once you have the form recognizer resource, just copy the endpoint information and the key information here and select ID. Just click the button. And you should be able to extract all this information, like the country region, like the date of birth and the first name, last name, and like gender information from the IDs document.
This is really cool. Now, this program that you're using, FOTT, what is this program?
This is the UX demo tool. Basically, you can try out our service very easily without writing a single line of code, and you can get to see the result by downloading the JSON output and the CSV from the portal as well. So I'm going to show how the JSON looks like in later section.
Okay, so this program that you're looking at, so this is a software that anybody can download and use, and is it like an open source thing?
It's open source. We have a GitHub repo that you can download all the source code.
Oh, okay. That's cool. So basically, this application that you're using is showing off how to use ID document recognition, but then you can download this and modify it for whatever that you want.
Yeah, exactly.
Fantastic. All right. So here's the next question. Let's just say I want to write my own backend or I want to use my own code to actually do the type of recognition that you're showing. Is that possible as well?
Yeah, that's also possible. And what I'm going to show next is the Jupyter Notebook, how you can leverage our Python SDK and the REST API to recognize from the ID document.
All right, let's take a look.
Sure. Yeah. So basically what you need to do, this is a Python notebook and you need to pip install the package, the Azure AI Form Recognizer. Here I have already installed. And what you need to do next is to set up the endpoint and key information, which you will be calling our Form Recognizer service. And next, what you can do is to start analyze client, Form Recognizer client. And here I have my sample driver's license image, which you can see here. Mm-hmm. And this client will begin recognize the ID document by feeding the content of the image. And here we see it succeeded just within a few seconds. And what you can also do is we support you just feed into with the URL of the image directly to start an analyze. It should also be very quick to complete the analysis. And after that, we are going to show what fields can be extracted using this functionality. And as you can see, the result is returned and we can just output the result. Basically, we output for each of the field like the address, the country region, date of birth, with the actual value we parsed and together with the confidence score.
That's really cool. And basically, you can use this for any kind of application inside of your organization. Is that right?
Yeah, exactly. So for this client SDKs, we not only support Python, we also support Java, C Sharp, JavaScript, so that you can embed into your application.
That is amazing. What else are you showing us here?
Yeah, the other example I'm going to show is we also offer the REST API, which you can simply put a post request and send to this URL based on your Form Recognizer results. And you can also send your file content there using the post request. And after that, you can use the GET request to get the JSON output. So here I got successfully analyzed the result and we can look into the JSON output a little bit. And another thing is we have the sample code, which you can output to a CSV file as well.
That's cool. I like this.
Yeah. So this is another, I pre-run this output and you see from the JSON output, we can look into it a little bit. So we have the read result. This is basically the OCR result with all the text fields together with the bounding box recognized from the image. And we also have the document result. This is the key value pair. We are just showing for each of the key, like the address, the actual value we passed and the bounding box from the image and the confidence score.
This is cool. So if I'm understanding it right, basically this API allows you to do everything that the other demo that you showed does, but you're basically calling the endpoints. And I thought I saw two different kinds of requests. The first request was it sends it and it brings it back. And there was another one that starts the request and then you pull to get an answer back if it's a larger kind of set. Can you submit a bunch of these at the same time?
Yes. You can submit a bunch of the documents and each document can have multiple pages. So you can just send it to our API to get the result.
Got it. So if someone's watching this and they're thinking, okay, I'm not a coder and I don't want to use this application, but the other application, because I'm not going to download it from GitHub and set it up. But it feels like feels like you can automate this a lot more because basically you might have a lot of pictures somewhere and you just want to run it against each picture. Is there a way to do this in a low code, no code kind of way?
Yes, we have that offering embedded into the AI builder. Basically, you can build your own workflow like using the Power Automate or Power Apps. And we have all the building blocks, which you can find from the AI builders page. And you can easily start from here.
So as this is getting loaded, can you explain what the AI Builder actually is?
Mm-hmm. AI Builder is actually a low-code, no-code a way for these citizen developers that they can build their own automated flow or applications.
I see. Okay, so let's see what we've got here.
Yeah, so you see we have all these pre-built business card reader, ID reader, like you can also process the invoice, you can do the key phrase extraction. So these are all the embedded AI capabilities that you can use in your automated flow or application.
That's cool. And how would you use the ID flow that you've been showing us?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, basically you can start a new flow from here. And I have already built one flow, which we can see a little bit. So basically it's a simple flow. You manually trigger by upload the file content. And then we are going to call, this is the AI builder module. You can call this ID reader module to extract the information. And the last step is just to extract the key, the first name and the last name, insert a new row into my Excel spreadsheet.
That's awesome. Are we going to run it?
Yes, we can do a quick test on that. So let's start testing. Let's manually upload a document. And let's upload this one. And just run the flow. Okay, it's done. So we can see there should be a new row inserted into my Excel spreadsheet. Okay, you see, that's a new row. Yeah.
That's so cool. Well, this is all pretty cool stuff. Where can people go to find out more or get started with these cool tools?
Yeah, you can go to our documentation site for Azure Form Recognizer. This is the homepage, and explore the different capabilities here. And if you want to learn more about IDs, this is the concept page. You will be able to try it out. You will be able to learn what are the fields extracted and all the additional requirements.
Fantastic. Well, Lu, it's always a pleasure being with you. Anything else you want to say before we go?
Just try out our form recognizer service and let us know if you have any feedback.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for being with us, Lu. And thank you so much for watching. We're learning all about automating data extraction from ID type documents with Azure Form Recognizer. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully we'll see you next time. Take care.